Yeah, it's good.
Sorry? So, first thing I'd like to know about the like model look.
Okay, elite model look brought to you by Max is the number one model search competition in the world as well as in India. We look for young boys and girls between the age group of 16 to 22 who we hope can become international models. We are doing castings in 8 cities in India, where this year we have had in excess of 1,000 applications. We have a national casting on the 30th of August, where the finalists from all over India will meet. From there, we will shortlist them to 8 boys and 8 girls. We then have a boot camp, that is a grooming session in Goa, between the 21st and the 29th of September. One boy and one girl will be declared the winners. They will move on to Milan and compete with boys and girls from 50 countries for Elite Model Look World. And that is happening on the 29th of November in Milan. The qualities that we're looking for are the parameters which have been laid down by Paris itself. The emphasis is definitely youth and a different sense of personality. This is not a beauty pageant. We're not looking for beautiful faces. So we're looking for boys and girls with different personalities who bring to the table their own self of identity, their own individuality, and definitely youth. We want young boys and girls because that's a trend all over the world.
Same here. When they walk the rank, we are looking at how they will look in the international platforms, in the international fashion meets, because we can't take boys and girls who are too bulky, because they look at they look at lean bodies to sashay the rank. So that's one main criteria we look at, and we have an age criteria of 16 to 22. So that's we look at youth as one of our other prime categories, and then we discuss amongst ourselves what works, whose face works best internationally. So that's
what are the features we're looking for in the face?
Well, they definitely have to be young, so that is one of the criteria. We discussed amongst ourselves that it has to be someone who has an individuality, someone who carries a personality, and it is not just another run of the mill. Those are some of the factors that we are really looking for.
Next edition Zohra Goa mein, that is on the 19th of August. I hope we find some interesting boys and girls there. We look forward to that. Yeah. Finale is in Goa again on the 29th of September. But the national casting where the boys and girls who have been shortlisted, that is happening in Mumbai on the 29th or 30th of August. On the 30th of August in Mumbai. Yes, we have a boot camp happening in Goa from the 21st to the 29th of September.
What kind of talent you found this year? And what has been different this year?
Definitely, that's a good question. What is different this year? That we are trying to achieve our TG. That is, we are finding more and more young boys and girls between the age group of 16 to 22. We have girls and boys who are 16, 17, 18 taking part. So apart from the emphasis on youth, there has also been a huge increase in the applicants. We've had in excess of 1,000 applicants who've come and take part, who've registered. So that has been a huge difference.
So how Mumbai auditions are going on?
It's been good. I have my judges, we'll find out right now. So it's been good.
One more segment is going to happen today.
One more?
Segment.
Yeah, after this we look at the photographs and then the judges will decide who will qualify from Mumbai.
Of course, every time I sit to judge, a young girl or a boy, I always think, what are the other judges thinking? Were they talking the same when I was walking the ramp? So it's always, it always brings back memories.
I was one of your judges.
Yes, he was one of the judges, and he's the one who, did my first photo shoot when I went to Miss India. So.
It's really important to have judges like Sobhi and Parvati here. They've been in the industry for a long time now. They bring to the table their own sense of style, their personality, and they have a keen eye for fashion. So I always believe that collective intelligence is better than individual intelligence. They have a different perspective. Sobhi has been a great fashion photographer, an ad photographer. He shot the best of our models, the best of our film stars. Parvati has been an actor, a mentor, a supermodel. So they have their own perspective. And it's important for us to take into consideration their point of view. And only then can we have something called collective intelligence when we judge all of them together and we move forward to the next round.
So, the best for the
Thank you.
Thank you so much.